Is there anything in this world that would want to make me give away what I'm doing now? Yes, there is. When my children can take the football that I call wildlife conservation and run it up. When they're ready to run up our mission, I will gladly step aside. And I guarantee you it'll be the proudest moment of my life. And my job will be done. Then and only then will I know that I have achieved my ultimate goal, to be able to stand aside and let them run up my mission. Standing on the platform. Anybody who has lost someone that is that close to you will always carry that pain. You know, you can cut my arm off, you can cut my legs off, but when you lose a family member like that, it hurts you, it devastates you forever. But you know what? You owe that person to get back up and strive ahead and try harder. You know, you just gotta get going, you gotta get up there, you gotta keep going.
Please don't grieve for Steve. He's at peace now. But I'd like you to grieve for the animals. The animals have lost the best friend they ever had. And so have I. If Steve-O was nearby, I felt I could achieve anything. He had that effect on the people around him. But by far Steve's greatest achievement has been his dad. His love and dedication to his children has been inspiring.
You are the only safe haven that I've known.
You beat me on the nose, little brat.
From a distance, to tell a python from a python.
Hey, how's this? How's this? Speaking of which, Terry's pregnant.
Had a little baby boy, and he's named Robert Clarence Irwin, and he's only that big.
He's so perfect and scary.
I said I wanna see the world, and I said